Sorry, talking to chat again.
No worries.
I saw that question. I saw him ask that question. Valuing organization, storing organization in databases.
How dare they?
Accessing information in warehouse.
Is this when he killed me and Mercy? No. Alright, I don't know what this is. Wow, dude, you just got fucking stomped.
Let's do this.
I probably would have voted for Adrenaline if they were on the list, but they're not.
Hey, you guys flipped cards.
Oh man, Keaton just got destroyed.
Yeah. You know why?
Why?
Because they fucking used a nade to help save, like, Junkrat. I should have just let Kaser die, honestly.
Your life is definitely more important than Junkrat.
Yeah.
You can get back pretty quick.
Yeah.
What? I wouldn't pay attention.
Okay, so we're saying you're unimportant and we should let you die.
Alright, I'm gonna go then.
Pull him out. Oh, I was saying... Okay, well... No. I was saying I used my nade improperly.
No worries.
Alright, SRs say we should lose this. So, let's win and get extra SR.
Alright. I'm gonna throw and go soldier.
But it's enough that it gives us extra SR when we win.
Oh wait, shit. I don't wanna play this hero if like it's unnecessary. Oh my god.
I'm gonna play Sombra and throw.
Dude, play some Rein.
I mean, if you want me to, actually.
Or we could just go with this.
Wait,
I was not talking to Ben. But, I mean, whatever. You can play Rein if you want. I don't care.
Yeah.
I just think that it would be good to have one.
Alright. I'll go my top 1% Rein.
I want... Fucking... Oh, he got off! Fuck yeah! Alright, easy.
That field with no healer and you go Lucio.
I mean, no, there's a Mercy.
One healer.
So we have
got Adrenaline again. We have Adrenaline again, who's like actually a competent DPS. So.
Yeah.
Right, we got them.
We're gonna win.
I shouldn't be up top, why am I?
Yeah. I was like really surprised, cause like, I'm in silver, I never see people make like reasonable decisions like that. Like, I don't know, protect the ulting guy who's getting everyone.
They have McCree, I was about to charge.
Wait,
I can't take down this pharmacy, it's not gonna happen.
Fucking payload broke my hook.
Oh fuck, I went to key charge, I would go charge.
Wait, have any of them even died yet?
Nope. I'm going back to Junkrat.
How have we, like, taken this much space from them?
Because they just kept him backing up.
They don't know how to play properly.
Yeah, I was just walking into them.
Actually, that's the problem the Ganon girls have. They don't know how to...
How to, like, hold?
Stay fair behind.
They don't know how to... They gave up space when they were scared.
Yeah. We had the same problem for a while.
Yeah. I pointed
the in place. The in place D-ball.
Nothing.
Classic. Nothing wrong there. Nothing at all.
I mean,
amazing.
I did that a lot. But at least I didn't do it right in front of. Oh, that's there. Okay. Oh, that was just to get their mech back.
Oh, it probably was. Yeah. Oh, what? No. Choose even D-mech.
It's definitely not worth it to get your mech back. Like.
It can be in the middle of a fight. But
not in silver, no. You don't get any. If you're
at least throwing it at the team, then it could be worth it, but they didn't even throw it, they just dropped it.
I mean, it can be worth it just to get Mercy, your back Mercy, back Mercy. In silver because silver people don't get out of the way of it very well. Like, honestly, you could drop it next to, like, Orion's trophy and still die.
Oh, fuck you.
I can't see her. Fuck, there was a column in the way. That's why I couldn't see her.
It doesn't matter. Only got one kill out of it, and we got the point.
Okay, good.
Oh,
D was
bro, you got another follower. Or another watcher. Yeah, up to 7 whole viewers.
Oh my god. I have so many... I'm famous. I'm famous.
There's no other way to put it, really. Right now, like, it would be a disservice to the word famous to not use in this situation.
Yeah, dude.
You can just sound popular.
I mean, what happens if you get 8 viewers? What do we call that?
Who you
fucking
are, or your fancy car.
Here.
It's all about who you know.
Hey, watch out, fair is up top.
Oh shit, dude. I'm too bad.
Oh, I got.
You.
Ooh, fuck.
Lar.
Alright, I got ult.
La, you'll be popular. Just
okay,
not quite as popular as me.
Alright, Keaton. Alright,
that was a fucking mercy seeking ult. Jesus.
Wait, I haven't even seen it yet.
Keaton, I fucking approve of that song.
What, you approve?
I approve.
Yeah, me too, dude. Of course, everyone approves of popular.
Wait, Zuri, were you talking about that?
You're gonna
bomb?
Be popular.
Yeah, like it went
it's not about who you are or your fancy car. It's all about who you know.
That was a bad ult. I don't know why I ulted.
Oh, well, let's see it.
Oh, I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, that was a bad one.
Hey, my tracking was fine though.
I haven't even seen it yet.
Gonna make you popular. Lar. You'll be popular. Just not quite as popular.
Diva left. Oh, they're back. They just see them.
Adrenaline left.
They rejoin.
Yeah. I actually didn't notice.
Me either.
When you pointed out, I looked at chat and I'm like, I don't see them, DC.
Yep, me either.
I guess they must have DC'd, like, earlier.
Dude, this Mercy knows what's up. She's pocketing me now. She knows who's getting the kills.
Alright, that enemy Ryan is brain dead.
Yeah.
And, like, you're sitting there shooting him in the back.
Yeah, he wasn't guarding anything. He was standing behind the payload.
I mean, sometimes not turning around is the move. Sometimes not turning around, like, you're forced, right?
No,
when you're alone, not
that,
really.
Yeah, not when you're alone. And just only one person is attacking you.
This guy is, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Hey, Squirrel, now you have an actual follower.
How about that? Oh, man.
Oh, dude, rolling in the money, rolling in the dough.
Yeah, dude. Don't forget. Don't...
Dude, perfect. Holy shit.
Oh, my God. Wait, was that a fucking double kill?
Yeah,
God,
she's got two. She's got two today.
Adrenaline is, like, actually not terrible. Like, I'm kind of happy they're with us this game.
Tell them, oh.
They probably need to stop standing on top of the cart like that, though. That's not good.
Oh my god.
The fucking bouncy ball is dead. Like, he walked out and he just flies away.
Oh, that was, me. Mercy down.
Good.
That was a good hook too. Like I fucking sought out that.
Wait till you see this play the game.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Wanna see the pro plays.
Pro Junkrat.
Yes. Yeah, dude. It's like so like.
You have another follower.
Oh my god, man! Holy shit! So many.
How many followers? So
I've
much
never
money.
Had this many followers before. I have 17 till. No, man, I'm playing on PC.
I just want to see like one follower leave.
No, yeah. I'm playing that Twitch.
Drago has unsubbed.
Did he?
No.
That would be
well,
hilarious.
Well, he will in like 2 seconds. No, I'm joking.
That would be hilariously negative reinforcement if you actually had an alert for whenever someone unsubbed.
Yeah, that'd be pretty bad. I mean, it could make for some really funny jokes, though. Right, you just meme. But, yeah, no.
What else do you do? Forget.
Right? Thank you, Drago. I really appreciate it. Oh, man.
Thanks for being his set. Thanks for being his third sub.
Wait, why are we holding so far? Why am I down on low ground? What am I doing? Fucking silver players poisoning my mind.
What?
I should be over here for silver because they don't know how to dodge hooks.
Nah, you should be at the door.
Just
standing in front of it.
In their spawn.
No, like, I wait for the day to see a hog just like stand to the side of the door. They walk past and he just like hits the mercy.
Oh, yeah, no. You can do that. Oh, yeah, that was bad.
Okay. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to fall. Up, I got the Genji, okay. Oh, fuck, they have a junk of their own.
Oh,
shit, it's a junk duel!
Must be the alpha junk.
Oh, he's not the alpha junk.
Fucking smartest man in the galaxy over here.
Drop for that shit, goddammit. We should probably hold choke.
Oh, fucking...
It's that time of day. Time to hold choke. Time of day.
Oh, I didn't mean to fall down. Fuck. Mercy's in the trap, by the way. Nope, that was junk.
What was that hook? What was that hook?
Oh, the one where Genji just kind of missed? Yeah, I don't know.
It's like,
man.
He falls, and he pops back up, and then it goes away. Like,
yep, what? Just Roadhog things.
Okay, this is actually a Roadhog question for you, but why'd you wake
Winston behind.
Why did I wake the Winston? Because I thought I could kill him. Because he's two shots.
Well, no, I'm saying, why didn't you shoot post-shoot
instead of
because I'm bad. Fuck.
That's very good reason.
He's actually kind of okay.
I was not aware of that tire. I walked around the corner, it was just there.
Or, rather than him being okay, the game is broken. And I got booped by him, and then I got caught by him, and then I got charged by him, and then hammered. And it was like fucking 400 something damage. Because, you know, this game is fair.
Just grind things.
When you charge someone, but instead of 300, it kills 475. Why did the...
I'm playing with fucking sprint... toggled, not fucking push. Jesus Christ, that's what was so... I was like, this feels so unresponsive. What the fuck is happening?
Wait,
I'm playing with sprint on toggle. Fuck.
Right, dude.
Oh, instead of hold?
Instead of just hold down like every normal person ever.
I actually use toggle.
You use toggle? What the fuck?
Yeah.
How do you...
Never thought there was a problem.
Oh, really?
How do you live?
Yeah, man. How are you like still alive? Just in general.
How are you creating respiration? Like.
Yeah. How are you contributing to the carbon cycle, bro?
Yeah, I don't understand, man.
This dive is like the shittiest dive I've ever seen in my life.
It's not a dive. It's just a dude playing Winston.
it's plus Genji.
Oh, okay.
And, well. Yeah, Ben, you can change any of, like, the...
Wait, Ben didn't even know?
Wait, what? I thought it wasn't toggle before already. I thought it was just preset as hold.
Like, a default to...
default is toggle.
Yeah, default is toggle.
That's dumb.
Oh.
I know, right? Because it's clearly the inferior option, like...
I thought it was hold. It was defaulted to hold for me.
No, it's just all us reasonable people, we automatically set it to hold, because like, yeah, I don't know, we're reasonable
people.
Oh
my god, I should check if I have my settings right.
I know for a fact that I haven't changed it on mine, so I can check what the default is.
I'm very paranoid right now.
Well, you know, the thing is, it might be
Oh yeah, that's a good thought. Like it used to be one thing and then it got changed to the other.
Yeah, just like the kill feed used to not be on by default.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. That was like right before before I started playing, they switched it.
I think they changed the beat a little bit after I started. I mean, most everybody finds out about it.
Oh, the fucking Zarya. Oh, that was dumb of me.
I just looked into it and I'm like, why? How do they have all these little pictures up here in every video? Oh.
No. Fucking.
So yeah, like, what?
Like,
honestly, it's not a hold, it's just us. It's just them not managing to kill us.
Yeah.
Like,
we're not.
One big
roll. I've never seen it held at this part.
Well,
yeah, it's always a solid this one.
Always
part.
A first. It's always a first for everything.
Well, the thing is, it's like this one continuous fight.
We're alt cycling them, definitely, for sure.
Oh, rip. But of course I get res! Jesus Christ!
Well, this fight has been going on for like.
No, this is the second time I got res! Like, holy
because
shit!
She's been fighting for like 2 whole minutes. She's gonna have her res so fast. You res right in front of the Mercy! How did you not kill that Mercy?
I couldn't attack. You start being able to move before you can attack.
All I see is that little Mercy there, just like.
I think we actually.
Oh god, no.
They actually pushed it past that corner. We need to kill that soldier. He's actually not, like, terribly incompetent.
I got it. Chill.
No, yeah, I just
mean
in general.
He is terribly incompetent. Like, what are you talking about? I killed him.
I don't know what this says about you, then, Keith.
No, that's the joke.
The joke is Keaton.
No! Okay, that was like the most. He was doing a retreat pin, and he happened to get me at the very end.
Guys, you want to hear stories about how
that junk. What a cheeky
people
time.
In chat. When I started playing, quick play, you could still run 6 Symmetras.
I mean, to be fair, that wasn't that long ago. So.
Yeah, I started playing since the open beta.
Well, I mean, to be fair, the game's only like a year old, so whatever. Like, you can't. Wait, the Mercy got the kill credit on that? What the fuck?
Wait, what? I gotta
she shot me like twice, and the Mercy gets kill credit.
How are they wrecking you guys? What the?
I think we're too used to just not having to worry about the cart moving. Because it just didn't move for like 10 minutes. This is an easy spot to hold, though. I got the kill off from sleep. That's good.
I like the fact that even in death, people heal.
Yeah. Right?
Oh fuck, soldier's top. Girl, get him.
I don't have hope for like 4 seconds. And then I miss it. Alright. Lame.
Fuck you.
That's the nuclear option right there.
Fuck him.
That's fucking right there in Cold War.
Just go claim the high ground yourself.
Our hook doesn't work? Send in the tire. Every time we miss a hook, we're just sending in the tire. Fuck, alright. Because of this toggle sprint, I missed a parkour jump. God.
Why didn't you fucking switch it when you died? Like, what are you doing?
I haven't died!
Oh, alright, fair point. You got me there. Wait, did Ryan literally just hammer down, like, the second floor?
Alright.
The entire second floor.
The whole 1 foot of floor in front of him got hammered down.
Okay, watch this gameplay. Watch this gameplay.
Watch it,
BZ. I gotta hold the sprint off.
I'm gonna get this. Watch it. I'm gonna get this.
Alright. This is attack, right? At the very end?
Mm-hmm. No, this is defense. Wait, yeah, attack, my bad.
Attack at the very end.
Yeah, we got this. I got this, watch.
What the fuck? Get fucked! What did he do that was better, though?
Okay, I'll record it and, like, quickly upload it to YouTube since, like, 16 seconds.
Okay, he does nothing. Okay, he ults. One.
He did something.
Do
something.
Okay.
Okay, but I got a quintuple.
Alright, you got a triple. That's
I got a quintuple.
Yeah, well, I have 4.5 minutes of objective time.
Jesus Christ.